away they came, Bumblebee Hibs away well on the wide outside. Five went up well also, Drumbeg Davy, the four on the fences, Burton Ripple, the bend run could be all important. Burton Ripple went on by about a length and a half, to the outside the 6 points, Bumblebee Hibs. Beginning to move up the five, that's Drumbeg Davy and the one Paradise Alba. But it's Burton Ripple that leads them out of the back straight from the five in second place, that's Drumbeg Davy. Tucked in behind them is Bumblebee Hibs and the one Paradise Alba against the motor home. But Drumbeg Davy all out in front. Burton Ripple clearing away. Burton Ripple won by four. Six in second. Bumblebee Hibs judge for the minor placing as Burton Ripple wins the last in a time of 30-34.